you're likely to need.
They were fourth after the original. They are skating last in this pair's free skating. So it'll be what they do right now to decide what medal. There's certainly going to be a medal, but which one Cindy Landry and Lyndon Johnson do win. They're starting at opposite sides of the ice. The last pair, Petrov and Petska of the Soviet Union.
From the score that Nina Rota has written, who did all the Fellini films, and the music is impeccable for skating and very exciting. I had not heard it used before. Beautiful triple twist, light as a feather. Beautiful throw, triple salchow. Small mistakes, and the mistakes are the result of high-risk elements, but unfortunately what they're doing is literally handing the silver medal over to the Johnson-Landry team.
Well, sitting right up behind us watching this so they can know which medal they're going to win are our Canadian couple, Lyndon Johnson and Cindy Landry. Have you come down to earth yet, Cindy? She says not yet.
She was actually able to grab her blade in midair, which I have not seen before.
In pairs. Of course, after the gold by Underhill and Martini in 84.
Complicated, very original, and quite a different choice of music with many, many mood changes. Little, probably too many small mistakes to really make it a serious challenger to the second place, but there were many fine qualities. They were a great pair. There were some fine things, a very good throw triple Salchow, as I remember. Very light landing, strong single skating, and a particularly individual thrust to the whole layout of the program, which I admired.
And as they leave the ice, it'll be to wait and see what will befall them. And the silver medal seems to be in the grasp of Canada's Cindy Landry and Lyndon Johnson. We must wait, however, to see. Will there be a medal indeed for this last Soviet couple? Will they be able to get past Swartz and Koenig of East Germany? Elena Betschke and her partner Denis Petrov.
Mesdames, Messieurs, après l'annonce des dernières notes, vous pourrez assister à la cérémonie protocolaire et à la présentation des nouveaux champions du monde. Nous vous prions donc de bien avoir quelques minutes de patience. Merci. Ladies and gentlemen, in a few minutes, you can see the new world champions.
I guess the wait was well worth it.
And here are the first set of marks, and certainly they are not going to be enough. The 5-4s and 5-5s will not be enough, because they were in fourth place behind Cindy Landry and Lyndon Johnson after the original, and we'll just wait for their second set of marks for artistic. As the colors will change, those marks will change, and they will come up. Here they are, 5-4s, 5-6s, and 5-5s, but not enough. They will get a medal, but it will be bronze, and the silver will go to Canada's Cindy Landry and Lyndon Johnson, sitting right up behind us here. Our sincerest congratulations.
Thank you.
Marvelous. We might as well talk to you right now.
Right.
You opted again, perhaps a little bit for the conservative to be safe, but it worked. And have you ever done it better since you got together?
No, nope. I don't think so. This is the highlight of the whole year. The short program we've done a couple of times, or quite a few times, to the best of our ability almost, which came across last night. But the long seemed to have a few niches in, and they came together right tonight.
Don't you think that the weight, because you've had a very turbulent career, and it's sort of been up and down and up, and then when you stop skating with Denise, and all of a sudden you say, well, I think I'll go one more year. I mean, didn't you think you were a bit crazy to actually continue? And also, are you not surprised that success came so quickly?
It was a long decision for both Denise and myself to make. And the decision that she made to continue with school, and she's very happy with that, and I'm very happy with the decision I made. I really didn't think it was going to come together this quickly with Cindy, but we knew it was going to be quick. But a silver medal at the Worlds, not that quite that quick. But
there's a pretty happy guy back there, Kerry. Did you predict a medal when you arrived in Paris?
No, we were going for a performance. We thought there was an outside chance, but this is an incredible young lady, and she certainly kept it together, and for the short period of time they skated, just the future is very bright for them.
Well, it'll sink in, Cindy, after a little while, I think.
Well, particularly, like, I think something has to be said about the coupling, because you are an incredible young lady, and any person to come into Worlds and be second behind Gordieva Grinkov and hold their head up and actually go out and skate right after them the way that you did, and with the exact same kind of energy and professionalism, is incredible. But you have an incredible partner as well.
Go and get your silver medal now.
Okay, we will. Thank you very much.
Thanks very much.
Yeah. Thank you.